Hi, I'm Gerrie from Gerrie's Craft Room and welcome to my channel. Today's video is part of a blog hop with the FabScraps design team and we are making artist trading coins. And there's also a prize to win, so make sure to hop along with us. I apply a thin layer of gesso on the coin with a plastic card so it doesn't bulge when I add paste later. And when applying with a card you get a nice even layer without any stripes. I cut 3 more circles and now I ink the edges of all of them. By the way, I added the hop info and the products I used in the description box for you. And if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. Then I distress all edges of the circles and I added another circle of craft paper to the back of the dotted circles to make them more sturdy. I'm going to tear the circles with gesso, they come on top and I curl the edges a bit. Going to add some crackle paint. I use a plastic knife. I just want it to pop out from under the tears and then I let it dry. The crackles will appear when the paint is dry. After drying, I add some color with an ink blending tool. Then I rub over it with a wet wipe, the color will stay in the crackles and give a nice subtle color. Now I glue the layers together. I'm going to use a fab stencil and I want my products to match, so I start with the blue ink. I pounce with the blending tool so my applicator stays in one piece and this is an experiment. I have the sparkle paste in a white color and I want to see if this works. Always fun to try something new. And it does work, the ink even is mixed a bit in the paste so the color is really deep. I clean the stencil for the next layer with a wet wipe and some kitchen paper. I color some white thread with blue and brown ink too. Just some ink on an acrylic block and then put on the thread and spray some water. And then I put it aside to dry. I cut the thread in parts and add it to the wet paste that will work as a glue. I cut some parts with a mixed media die and cut them to fit the coins. And now I color the edges. And then I glue them to the coins. I'm using a lot of different products on these coins, and besides it's fun to make pretty coins, they are also great to try out some new techniques and use up your scraps. I stamped flowers with the FabScrap stamps and VersaFine ink, and I fussy cut them. And now I'm coloring them to match the rest. Adding some sparkle paste in the middle. Some splats with brown ink diluted with water. And a bit of doodling, that's always fun to do. I'm going to finish the coins with the flower and the word. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!